like every woman's dream.
Good to know. Oh my God.
This couldn't have turned out better, honey.
I am so proud of you.
Thanks, Mom. Thank you.
All right.
You ready, Booth? I've been ready for years. Hey, thanks.
I'm sure you know how happy I am for both of you. And Booth, it's my fatherly duty to tell you that if you do anything to hurt my girl, I'll kill you.
Thanks, Max, for all of this.
Dad. And by the way, I won the pool. I knew it was today that you would tie the knot.
This is not one man ceremonially handing over a woman to another man as though she's property. Okay?
Come on, nonsense.
Ladies and gentlemen, friends and loved ones of Celie Booth and Temperance Brennan, if anyone here has any reasons why these two shouldn't be married, keep it yourself or get out, because this is going to happen.